teachers, and apart from parents and teachers, is it a payback time to God? We should pay a tribute to God. God, you gave us so many strengths, you gave us eyes, you gave us this brain to think, you gave us hands to write, and see, we made the best use of that. We made the best use of that. Okay? You gave us an opportunity of studying in a school, and we made the best use of that opportunity. This school is not provided to millions of Indian children. In India, we have millions of children who do not get any school to study. So how fortunate all of you are that you're getting an English medium school to study. You're getting an institution where you can come, where you can expand the horizons of knowledge, where you can learn words, you can learn mathematics, you can get so much of information about the entire world. Not many young children of your age group are there who are getting this much of education. Many of the young Indians do not get any access to the school. Unko school jana naseeb nahi hota. So if God has given you this opportunity, we need to pay a tribute to God by doing very well in our examination. Okay? So if examination is there, then we can pay a tribute to God. Okay? Then we are all Indians. We are all Indians. So India has given us this opportunity of learning in a good school, and when we are learning in a good school in our country, we are to do well, we are to learn a lot, we are to get a lot of knowledge. Kai naye shabd seekhne hain, bahut sara gyan hasil karna taki bade hokar apne desh ke acche nagrik ban sake. Aur examination mein acha karte hain to acche nagrik banne ki disha mein hum acche kadam badhate hain ki nahi badhate hain, right? Ab main kuch bachcho ko yahan bulana chahunga. In 7th class, mein, there is a boy, Yuvraj. Is he there? No. Okay. 9th standard is here. 9th standard, mein Abhijit is here. Abhijit, you please come. Take the mic. 9th standard, mein Muskan is here. The second turn is of Muskan. Please take the mic. But you have to speak about these points. Throw us aside, I'll be sitting with you. Good, thank you. First, you have to speak my victory preparation. Then, you have to speak my victory resolution. First this much.
So my victory preparation is to score above 95%.
What preparation is there? Tell everybody. Everybody please pay attention.
So it is very important that we should prepare much better.
Don't give any kind of advice or any kind of sermons to anyone. Just tell them, what do you do in order to have victory in examination?
Sir, I used to...
Used to कमल होता है पहले करते थे अब नहीं करते.
Sir, I always try to overcome my difficulties every day. I note down my difficulties and
tell us something about your time management.
Sir, my time management is like that. When I went off to the to my home, then I spent half an hour with my mother, and after that I spent 2 hours for my studying, and then there is a short break of 20 to half an hour. Then there is a short break of 20 minutes. Then I continue my studies for those subjects which I feel are difficult for me, like mathematics. I am doing my preparation like that till examination I am able to cover the whole subject.
Very good, very good. So, if suppose examination is conducted tomorrow, are you ready for that?
Yes, sir.
How can you say that?
Sir, I have done preparation of almost all subjects.
Fine, this is Abhijit. He is the topper of class 9. In his pre-annual examination, he scored almost 93% marks. It is a good score, na? 93% marks. Before that, whenever PT2 examination was conducted, then this boy scored around 95% marks. Good score, na? Okay? So we should learn something from him. He says, if our examination is conducted tomorrow, he is ready for that. Agar kal se paper shuru ho jaye, to uski taiyari puri. To kitne bacche hain yahan par jo ye baat keh sakte hain ki if sir tomorrow we have our final examination, then we are ready for that. Please, ek dusre ko dekh ke haath nahi khada karna hai. Apne aap ko aankhein aur fir hame bataye. जिन्होंने हाथ खड़ा किया है दे आर ऑल गुड स्टूडेंट्स. तो सभी को गुड नहीं होना चाहिए. पुट योर हैंड्स डाउन. ऑल ऑफ यू शुड नॉट बी गुड. सो ऑल ऑफ यू शुड बी प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर द एग्जामिनेशन और नॉट. टुडे इट इज 5th February एंड फाइनल एग्जामिनेशन इज नॉट वेरी फार. ज्यादा दूर तो है नहीं. तो क्या सभी को फाइनल एग्जामिनेशन के लिए आज तैयार होना चाहिए या नहीं होना चाहिए? कौन कौन से बच्चे ये महसूस करते हैं कि सर वाकई में हमसे गलती हुई है, हम अभी भी मौज मस्ती में लगे हुए हैं, अभी भी हम ध्यान नहीं दे रहे हैं, अभी भी जो 6.5 घंटे स्कूल में बिताते हैं उसमें हम पैसिव रहते हैं, घर जाकर भी समय जाया कर रहे हैं, आगे से हम ऐसा नहीं करेंगे, ये हमारा खुद से और अपने अध्यापकों से और मुझसे वादा है. तो सभी बच्चों को अपनी प्रेपरेशन इस प्रकार की रखनी चाहिए कि नहीं रखनी चाहिए कि कल से पेपर ले लो, वी आर रेडी फॉर दैट. होना चाहिए ना. वाई ओनली अभिजीत एवरीबडी गुड ओके. आई वुड लाइक अभिजीत हुज अ वंडरफुल स्टूडेंट. I always admire this boy a lot for his discipline, for his courtesy, for his respect that he always shows. Main chahunga ki Abhijit, jitne bacche yahan baithe hue hain, he should convey some message to them. What is your message to all the students?
Sir, I want to give them message that if you want to be successful, then you have to do preparation before the.
Varinium, yahan do bacche, bhaiya kuch bata rahe hain. सुनो उनकी बात. यस प्लीज.
इफ वी विल रिस्पेक्ट आवर टीचर्स देन आवर टीचर्स विल बी वेरी हैप्पी फ्रॉम अस एंड वी विल बी एबल टू पास द एग्जाम विद अ लॉट ऑफ गुड मार्क्स.
गुड. सो टीचर्स ब्लेसिंग्स आर इंपॉर्टेंट. ओके गुड. क्लैप फॉर अभिजीत. मुस्कान इट इज योर टर्न नाउ. दिस इज मुस्कान. Muskan Didi, look at her. Muskan is a very good player of volleyball. Okay? And she is a very good student of her class. Every time when dessert is there, she always remains one among the top 3 or 4 students of her class. Dekhen, studies mein bhi bachi bahut achha kar rahi hai. And she is doing so well in sports also. Very good basketball player, very good volleyball player, and she's a very good taekwondo player also. Okay? बहुत अच्छा. किक करती बहुत अच्छा. एक बार किक करे तो किसी भी इंसान को पड़ जाए तो 5 मीटर दूर जाके गिरता है. Right? She's a very strong girl of our school and very strong in studies. So Muskan, you please. A few days before we had one quiz on constitution. उस कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन में उस क्विज में देयर वर अराउंड 23 क्वेश्चंस. दिस गर्ल न्यू द आंसर ऑफ एवरी क्वेश्चन ऑन कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन. मींस हर जीके इज वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग. ओके गुड मुस्कान. सो व्हाट इज योर विक्ट्री प्रिपरेशन टेल एवरीबॉडी.
सर आई स्टॉप यूजिंग मोबाइल फोन्स एंड टेलीविजन.
यू डोंट वॉच टीवी.
नो सर.
यू डोंट टच मोबाइल.
नो सर.
क्लैप फॉर. ग्रेट. Great. She is someone who has complete control over herself, which is very essential. Whichever people have control over themselves are winners. जिनके पास खुद के ऊपर कंट्रोल ही नहीं है, दे कैन नॉट एवर बिकम विनर्स. ओके, तो वी मस्ट लर्न हाउ टू कंट्रोल अवर सेल्स फ्रॉम मुस्कान. गुड बेटा.
सर, आई सेड माय मदर टू डोंट रिचार्ज हर फोन.
वंडरफुल. मम्मा को यह कह दिया है डोंट गेट इट रिचार्ज, इसको रिचार्ज ही नहीं करवाना है. तो कौन कौन सी बच्ची है जो घर में जाकर अपने अपने मम्मी को आज कहेंगे कि ये मोबाइल बंद कर दो भाई. देखें, जिसने मोबाइल यूज करना बंद किया, शी इज अ चैंपियन इन स्पोर्ट्स फील्ड, शी इज अ चैंपियन इन द क्लास. ओके, वंडरफुल बेटा. सी, यू आर एन इंस्पिरेशन फॉर एवरीवन. गुड, पुट योर हैंड्स डाउन. आगे.
सर, आई स्पेंड मोर देन 1 आवर ऑन फिजिक्स बिकॉज इट इज माय वीक पॉइंट.
फाइन, सो यू नो योर वीकनेस एंड यू आर वर्किंग ऑन दैट. ओके, ऐसा तो नहीं है कि जो ट्यूशन पे चलते हैं.
नो सर.
She does not go for any coaching. And she stood second in 9th standard. She does not go for any coaching. So, beta, aapko lagta hai ki coaching help karti hai?
No, sir. Coaching only diverts our mind and gives us two thoughts.
Ab pata hai. So, it always diverts our focus. It always diverts our mind. How many of you will stop going for coaching now? Humne nahi jana coaching. We will study on our own. Muskan Didi is the champion. She is a winner. She is the shining star of her class. We will also become like Muskan Didi. Right? Good. Put your hands down. Next, beta. Carry on, please.
Sir, I first go to my home and spend 1 hour on my refreshing my mind, and I playfully with my brother outdoor games. And then I spend 2 hours on my studies and then get a short break and eat.
So you give yourself break after spending 2 hours on your studies. Good way. Very good. Please go ahead.
Sir, if I give breaks after short times, then my mind gets diverted and I can't focus. Therefore, I spend 2 hours and then give break.
So what happens when we give short breaks after studying for a short period of time, our mind gets diverted. So it is therefore important we should study for a longer period of time and then we should give some break to ourselves. This is what Muskan says. And she is a winner. We must emulate the winner. Yashwardhan. Yashwardhan, we must follow the winners. कि ये बाजू नीचे करो भी अपने, क्या दिखाना तुमने. जी
सर, आई डोंट ट्राई टू कॉम्पीट एनी अदर एज आई ट्राइड ओनली टू कॉम्पीट मी एंड गेट बेटर मार्क्स इन नेक्स्ट.
क्या कहा भी दीदी ने, आप बताएं. शानू, व्हाट डू यू थिंक दैट शी हैज सेड, क्या कहा. हमें अपना काम अच्छे से करना चाहिए, दूसरों के साथ कंपीट नहीं करना, खुद के साथ कंपीट करना है. आज कितना अच्छा है, कल और बेहतर बनना है, परसों और बेहतर बनना है, उसके बाद लगातार अपने आप को इंप्रूव करना है. दिस इज व्हाट दीदी हैज सेड. गुड मैसेज और बैड मैसेज. This is a very good message. So if it is a very good message, what should we do, Himanshu? If it is a good message, so what should we do? We should clap for her. Very nice. Good. So if suppose we conduct our examination tomorrow, how far ready you are?
Sir, I am totally ready, but some part of physics is left.
Okay. Fine. So tomorrow it is not physics paper. Then you are ready?
Yes, sir.
It is mathematics paper tomorrow.
Yes, sir.
You are ready for mathematics paper?
Yes, sir.
Bhai, how many of you are there whose mathematics is very strong? Very good. Very nice. Very nice. Put your hands down. In 9th class, how many are there whose mathematics is very strong? Look. Nobody. Your mathematics is strong. And where is Abhiji? No? Not that much strong? What is your message to everybody here? You're speaking so nicely. Tell them something.
Sir, I want to say that focus is key of success.
Oh, focus is key to success. Focus. Fine. If you are focused on your job, you will definitely learn and you will learn a lot and get blessings of God. Wonderful. Clap for Didi. Nice. Okay. Maybe we have one Ayaz Ahmed also in class 9. Is he here? Please. Ayaz, please tell everybody something about your victory preparation.
Sir, I used to study.
Used to का मतलब होता है पहले करते थे अब नहीं करते.
I study 4 hours daily.
Oh, I see.
And I said I'm going to score 90% in final exam this year.
Okay, why only 90%? There are people who are scoring 95.
Because in 9th I haven't scored 90%, so I have think that in 9th I have 90% and in 10th I have more than 90%.
Okay, fine. So in 9th standard 90%, in 10th standard 100%. Okay, 11th standard 110%. Sir. Class ke hisab se chalte ho? 8th mein 80, 9th mein 90. Is it like that? Chale, fine. So you are studying for 4 hours. We have 24 hours in a day.
Sir, in a working day, 4 hours.
Fine. So you spend say 9 hours out of your house. Okay, we include that time period which we spend in transition. It means your transit period, you come from your home to school, then you go back from school to home. This is your transit period. Fine? Do you spend some time in that also? So 9 hours you are spending out of your house, 15 hours you are spending at home. Out of those 15 hours, you are spending 4 hours on your preparation. Are you happy with this?
No, sir.
Somewhere, something is wrong?
Yes, sir.
So what correction is to be done?
Sir, I have to increase the working hour.
Yes. You need to increase your preparation hours. Otherwise, what will happen?
I will not pursue my goal. Which is
so you will not be able to reach your goal.
Yes.
So you will be underperforming. You will be performing below the level of your potential.
Yes, sir.
Apne potential se kam kaam karoge?
No, sir.
No, agar aap 4 ghante hi kaam karte ho, to jo aapki power hai, kya uske mutabik kaam ho payega?
No, sir.
To karna chahiye ki karna chahiye?
Sir, karna chahiye.
Good. Fine. कोई मैसेज देना चाहेंगे सभी को?
सर, आई
बहुत छोटे-छोटे बच्चे हैं आपके सामने. टेल देम समथिंग.
आई वांट टू से दैट इफ यू वांट समथिंग देन यू हैव टू लूज समथिंग.
यू हैव टू लूज समथिंग. व्हाट इज टू बी लॉस्ट?
सर, एंजॉयमेंट.
फाइन. सो यू नीड टू सैक्रिफाइस योर फन मेकिंग आवर्स.
यस.
आई मीन दीस यंग स्टूडेंट्स, दे नीड टू सैक्रिफाइस देयर फन मेकिंग आवर्स. अगर वो सेक्रीफाइस करेंगे तो गेन करेंगे. गुड. प्रज्ञा, इट इज योर टर्न नाउ. कम हियर. क्लैप फॉर अयाज. विक्ट्री प्रिपरेशन.
सर, आई एम स्पेंडिंग अप्रॉक्स 4 hours ऑन माय स्टडी.
व्हाट इज अप्रॉक्स? आई हैव नॉट रेड दिस वर्ड इन द डिक्शनरी. आई रेड द वर्ड अप्रॉक्सीमेटली.
Approximately 4 hours on my studies every day.
Okay. So there are students who are working harder. So you are a sports person. So why should you be working less than others? So that means, so far as resolution is concerned, determination is concerned, it is not that strong. Self-control is not that strong. Perhaps that may be the reason that your English communication is by far the best in the class. Your English understanding should also be the best in the class. Despite that, you are not one among the first 3 students of the class. Okay, you have potential in you. So what is your message to everybody then? What should they do in order to reach their potential? Guide everyone.
You should you have to prepare every day to get success one day.
Mm-hmm. So, in what mistakes have you committed and how will you correct yourselves?
Sir, I haven't overcome my mistakes that I have made earlier.
You have not overcome?
Yes.
So you need to get over all those mistakes?
Yes.
So anyway, I believe you yourself need to extend support to yourself. Khud support karo. When you support yourself, then definitely you can do everything. You are a champion player. You are a strong student. Have faith in your own strength. Make best use of your strength. When you make best use of your strength, you will be successful for sure. God has made you very strong. You should not make yourself weak. Okay? Clap for Pragya Didi also. Ji, class 10 is here now. I'm class 10 under 10. I mean, 1 year before, she was a very timid kind of girl, very weak kind of girl, suppressed girl, dari hui, sehmi hui. She would not ever speak anything in the class. She would not ever raise any question. She would not ever respond to any question. I don't think she got any winning position in her class. Kabhi aaya tha bachcha? Fifth mein? No. Now, she is shining star of her class. She speaks very confidently. She took the mic and on the day when we had Republic Day celebration here, she spoke very well. So look at this girl. Itni dari sehmi, lekin aaj ye bachchi class ki champion hai. Iska matlab kya hua? Ki har ek bachche ke andar champion chupa hua hai. अगर आप ये जहाज बनाने कागज के बंद कर दें अभी और अपना जो इमीडिएट आपका गोल है कि आपने एग्जामिनेशन में अच्छा करना है उसके ऊपर फोकस करें तो ये देखें ये आपके सामने साक्षात एग्जांपल वेरी ऑर्डिनरी स्टूडेंट वाज नॉट अमंग द फर्स्ट 15 स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ हर क्लास इन क्लास 5 एंड नाउ शी इज शाइनिंग स्टार ऑफ क्लास 6 मींस इन अ फ्यू मंथ्स ओनली दिस मच ऑफ चेंज. It's a miracle. It's a miracle. This is Kanika. Participated in Taekwondo for the first time just a few months before. Okay? And at state level, she is a champion Taekwondo player. The best Taekwondo player at the state level. Madhya Pradesh ki apne age group ki apne weight ki behtareen Taekwondo player. Clap for her. मीन्स उससे कुछ महीने पहले कहीं भी नहीं इधर पार्टिसिपेट किया और बेस्ट. सो हिम्मत करो मेहनत करो जी और चैंपियन बनो. आप भी बन सकते हैं ओशन. गॉड हैज गिवन आई मीन गॉड हैज गिवन एवरीवन द स्कोप द स्टेमिना एंड द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ बिकमिंग चैंपियन. लेकिन जब फैशन कॉन्शियस में लग जाते हैं बाल टेढ़े मेढ़े करने शीशे के सामने खड़े होकर बहुत बहुत ज्यादा समय बिताना समय जाया करना मोबाइल के साथ खेलते कूदते रहना तो फिर आपके अंदर का चैंपियन मरता जाता है रोज मरता जाता है. बच्चों के साथ झगड़े मोल लेना बच्चों को उल्टी सीधी बातें कहना इससे आपका अंदर का चैंपियन खत्म होता जाता है. ज्यादा देर तक सोते रहना इससे भी आपका जो चैंपियन है वो मरता जाता है. So don't kill the champion that is there in each one of you. Give a new strength to the champion that you have inside you. Usko har roz ek nayi shakti de. See these champions. Dikhayenge? Ji, padho padho. Sanya, you would like to communicate something? Very.
Sir, I said that concentration is a successful in examination.
Class 5, you were, to my mind, in studies you were not strong.
Yes, sir.
But now you are one of the strongest students of your class.
How do you become one of the strongest students of your class? What do you do for that? Tell me.
Sir.
What changes did you bring about in your routine? Okay, in your mindset, in your classroom presence?
Sir, I had worked 7 hours in one day.
7 hours? That is why she's champion. Spend time on your work and you are a champion. 7 hours every day. Clap for her. Good. 7 hours में आप क्या करते थे बेटा?
Sir, I had worked hard.
You had worked hard.
Yes, sir.
Very nice. So, did you devote time to every subject?
Yes, sir.
What kind of classroom presence did you have today? Classroom presence कैसी होती है आपकी? अभी जब आप पढ़ते हो, तो आपकी classroom presence कैसी रहती है? आपकी class में तो मैं हमेशा complaints सुनता हूँ, बहुत शोर मचाते हैं बच्चे.
Yes, sir.
आप भी वैसे ही करते हो?
No, sir.
तो फिर आप क्या करते हो?
Sir, I will concentrate.
You always concentrate.
Yes, sir. When teachers tell something,
You listen to them?
Yes, sir.
When teachers tell something, तो सानिया always listens. You do not join others. जो बाकी शोर मचा रहे होते हैं, उनको join नहीं करते हो आप? So you never create disturbance in the class. Disturbance करते हैं, वो तालियां बजा रहे हैं. तालियां बज रही हैं सानिया के लिए. ओके? तो क्या हम यही चाहेंगे कि हम ही सभी के लिए तालियां बजाएं या हमारे लिए भी तालियां बजाएं? क्यों भाई अमित प्रजापति, क्या हम ही तालियां बजाएं या हमारे लिए भी लोग तालियां बजाएं? हमारे लिए बजाएं कि ना बजाएं? तो उसके लिए 7 आवर्स पढ़ना पड़ेगा और क्लास में कॉन्सेंट्रेट करना पड़ेगा, मोबाइल छोड़ना पड़ेगा. मोबाइल छोड़ना पड़ेगा ना. तो व्हाट इज योर एडवाइस टू देम? लाइक टेलीविजन, मोबाइल,
वाचिंग टीवी, प्लेइंग गेम्स.
दीस डेज गेम इज नॉट गुड. गुड. और दे शुड यूज मोबाइल फोन और दे शुड नेवर यूज मोबाइल फोन.
दे शुड नेवर यूज मोबाइल फोन.
व्हाट हैपेंस व्हेन वी यूज मोबाइल फोन?
सर, द कंसंट्रेटिंग स्टडीज.
We lose our concentration. Okay? It is difficult to concentrate on our studies. Okay? Therefore, don't use mobile. Big round of applause for Sanya. We are really proud of Sanya. Great. Great. Not many blessings to you. Not many blessings to you. Keep on working like this. Okay? Keep on working like this. I'm so glad you are holding mic, you are talking, you are opening up, you are exploring yourself. Everybody must explore himself or herself. The moment जैसे ही हम ये non-serious वाली हंसी हंसते हैं, हमारा concentration lose हो जाता है. इस बच्ची को मैंने कभी भी non-serious नहीं देखा है. And see the improvement. जो फजूल में दांत निकालते रहते हैं, गप्पे हांकते रहते हैं, उनकी बातें खत्म नहीं होती हैं, चिट चैट करते रहते हैं, तो then they are losers. This is a wonderful winner. Good, beta. Muskan, we are proud of you. Abhijit, we are proud of you. Sanya, we are proud of you. Okay? There are many others whom we would like to feel proud of. Okay? Baki jo hain, unke liye bhi hum garv mehsoos karna chahte hain, wo bhi aisa kare. Okay? Sanya jaise bane, Muskan jaise bane, Abhijit jaise bane, Kanika jaise bane. Champion bane. Banenge ki nahi banenge? Banenge? Good. A lot of money blessings to everybody. Good. Thank you. Thank you. Move your classes.